The Rampion 2 team has launched a four-week informal consultation this week to raise awareness and seek feedback on their initial proposal to expand the Rampion wind farm off the Sussex coast. To find out more, you can visit a virtual exhibition on www.rampion2.com where you can share your view about the project. Formal public consultation and details proposal will take place in mid-2021, and if consent is awarded, construction will begin in 2025-26 at the earliest.
What you can expect to find in the exhibition are some maps and charts to show you the offshore area of search within which we're looking to identify the best site for an offshore wind farm. You can also look at an onshore area of search where we're looking to identify an indicative cable route to take the power from the beach all the way up to a new onshore substation to connect into the transmission grid up at Bolney in mid-Sussex. So we'd love to have your feedback on any issues or constraints that you think we should be taking into account as we seek to identify the best place for the wind turbines and the best route for the onshore cables.
Large power generators such as this need to connect to National Grid's transmission network. We looked at the possibility of utilising the same route as per the original Rampion scheme, but there were a number of spatial and technical constraints at the landfall and further along the route, which is why we had to look for an alternative, and we looked at a number of options before settling on what we think is the preferred route.
We believe that the Rampion 2 project to extend the existing operating Rampion offshore wind farm is a fantastic opportunity to do even more to tackle climate change and secure our energy supplies, especially here in the southeast of England, where we have such a huge population, possibly one of the most populated areas in the whole of Europe, and therefore we have a significantly high electricity demand. And yet, while there are 40 offshore wind farms around the UK waters, only one exists off the south coast, and that's the Rampion scheme. It gets more difficult as you go west of the Isle of Wight. There's the Jurassic coastline, there is deeper waters, and the grid is not as robust because the population density isn't the same in the southwest of England. So here in the southeast, where we have this huge demand for electricity, it makes sense for us to generate more power using renewable energy sources.